The following message is from Shiloh Touchton from Emmanuel Divine Ministries, Florida. Today's message is The Beauty of the Catholic Church. Catholic Church, the true church founded by Jesus Christ himself in Matthew 16:18. It is the church confirmed by the apostles in Matthew 28:18-20. It is the church built on Simon Peter in Matthew 16:18 and was defended by God himself in Matthew 16:18-19. It is the only church that has preserved the faith of the apostles, not reinventing or rediscovering their faith. It is a church guided by the Holy Spirit who will dwell within it. It is a church to worship God with an uncompromising teaching of God's Word. Catholic Church is the body of Christ, and Christ is the head of the church. It is the only church that is universal, gathering all believers together in the unity of faith. It is the only church bringing all believers together in communion, in one faith, in the holy sacraments, and in partaking of fellowship with God from one altar. It is the refuge for God's people who are struggling, those who are in need of hope, encouragement, and comfort. It is the church where all men are united into one body, the body of Christ in the family of God. It is the only church where Christ Jesus himself being the cornerstone, in whom the whole structure is joined together. It is the only church growing into a holy temple of Lord Jesus Christ through the apostolic faith where truth is preached in its fullness. Catholic Church is one true church, undivided, one fold and one shepherd. It is the only church with apostolic authority that has been passed down in unbroken succession through Pope bishops of the church for almost 2,000 years. It is the church Jesus commanded Simon Peter to strengthen his brethren in Luke 22:31-32. It is the church where Pope, priests, bishops and deacons are the lawful successor of the apostles. It is the church inseparably visible and invisible, just as Christ is inseparably human and divine. It is the church where Pope, priests, bishops and deacons have the power from Jesus Christ himself to teach, to sanctify and to govern the faithful in spiritual matters. Catholic Church is a church of the fellow citizens, saints and members of the household of God. It is the universal church brought together the Jews and the Gentiles. It is the church of all nationalities, peoples and tongues in one faith all over the world. It is the church found in all the nations of the world and in all centuries. It is the Catholic Church of the holy and divine liturgy worshipping the Lord in the beauty of its holiness. It is the church of celebration of Holy Communion, where we unite ourselves to Christ through Christ's body and blood. Catholic Church is the only church standing firm and holding on to the sacred traditions and sacred scriptures in 2 Thessalonians 2:15. And it is the only church which was prefigured by Old Testament prophets in Genesis 14:18. It is the church, not a hotel for saints, but a hospital for sinners, as said in Mark 2:17. It is the church with history, councils, creeds, saints and martyrs. It is the only church where every detail of worship is carefully designed for honor and glory of God. It is the church that Jesus Christ said he would be with his church every day, in every year, until the end of the world, in Matthew 28:20. It is the only hated Christian church and persecuted in the world through decades. Thank you for listening. May God bless you.